Data and graphs. Mrs. Clark noted the final mark for each of her students. This box and whisker plot shows the results. What is the range? Step 1. Find the maximum value. Step 2. Find the minimum value. Step 3. Subtract to find the range. Therefore, the range is 35.